G'day YouTube, Orville's on a lot here. We're on the northern outskirts of Deepwater. And it's a cloudy day, but we've got 13.3 volts. Let's go for a drive. In front of us now is Trethewey Industries. Just about the only growth industry in Deepwater. I don't come here very often, maybe once every 2 or 3 months, take rubbish to the dump. As you can see, it's autumn, the poplars are turning yellow. Not a bad time of the year to go for a drive through the Celtic country, the New England Tablelands. You get to see how many nostalgic settlers planted their European mementos. This is the New England Highway. Not a road in perfect condition, but considering 2 or 3 years worth of wet seasons, it's not too bad. Just enough rain to speckle the windscreen. I hope it doesn't ruin the movie. Highway here is maybe a kilometre to the west of the watershed. The easterly breeze is blowing clouds up from the coast. So there's these scattered little rain cells coming in from the left. along pretty good for a 30-year-old four-wheel drive towing a trailer. I'm doing 105, so I wonder what he's doing in a 100 zone. For those of you who are familiar with Scottish geography, it may surprise you to know that we're now coming down into the valley of Dundee. What do you reckon, Greytex? Does this look much like the Dundee that you live in? Over this next little bit of a hump, we'll come down into the throbbing metropolis of Dundee Village. If you can call a T-intersection a village. Not this T-intersection. This one's the access track for heavy transport to the feedlot at Rangers Valley. I don't know if it still is, but at one stage it was the largest feedlot in the Southern Hemisphere. Feedlot equals a concentration camp for cows. And there we have it, Dundee, the village. That's the village of Dundee, Great X. Look at this. Solar-powered road signs. Probably got a mobile phone call, it being illegal to drive while speaking on the phone. This mess out here on the right is an old mining site. Been worked over for tin. Hoag's Mountain, microwave transmitter tower. Would have been an opportunity to get a nice bit of film breaking the law, but we've got an overtaking lane ahead, so I think I'll wait for something legal and safe. And if I'd gone for it, would have been a bit close to that fella. We have a thrill seeker. Whoa! Told you he was a thrill seeker. There we have a chunk of the old highway. It's what it was when I was a kid over there. car gets its ass blown into the weeds by a 30-year-old four-wheel drive. Then again, mine's a hybrid solar four-wheel drive. And this little cluster of dwellings over here I call South Dundee, and I live up there at South Dundee Heights. Try doing that at 110 kilometres an hour. My neighbour, the bee farmer. And here we come up to the deadly intersection. And this is Yarraford Road. That way is Glen Innes.